Minsan you see that in the house kung agad tigiton. I just getting hungry and hungry every day. Every day I eat something nice. Come make a man bring food for me. Now what Sandra wants? Have to be somebody busy. She's spreading. She was spreading something. Her legs will business. Coronavirus. Nemo sending food for people. That's very nice, Sandra. Babes, thank you for sending that for me, eh? Thank you. I was well hungry. Her whole voice, not chill, isn't that? Delete for everybody. Anyways, let me call.
1 hour later.
Hey, finally, Jesus is ringing. Praise the Lord.
Hello, Nemo Luxury Packages. How may I help?
Good afternoon, my sister. How are you doing today on this blessed Thursday morning?
Hello?
Hello?
Ma'am, can you please speak up?
Yes, my lady, I hear you're sending food for people. You're sending the food, so I have an order for you, my sis.
What area are you calling from?
I'm calling from Corinth.
Corinth. Okay. And how many of you all in the house?
5 of us. I mean one. One of us. Them two are not eating in that.
One person, and you couldn't buy it. Anyways. Uh-huh.
Excuse me? My girl, Henata, let me tell you something. Don't disrespect me on the phone. If you see you can't supply to me what I want, and you don't want the job, please leave the job and give you somebody who's in need. Mama Tewing.
Ma'am, please do not use obscenity. Please do not curse us here. We are Nemo. We are only trying to help, okay?
Only trying to help. Okay, so if you're helping, let me just give you my order from the moment that phone there, please, because you're upsetting me. I want 2 Domino's pizzas. I want 1 half corn and half chicken, and the other 1 full pepperoni. And now I want from Domino's again a cheesy bread, eh?
What?
And also, I want dipping wings from KFC. Not the chili sauce. Not the chili. The honey barbecue, please. And when you're coming up, stop in the Bossaju Gap for me, please, and get me some chicken and fries, extra tartar sauce, pepper, and ketchup. Thank you very much.
Mom, I think you have the wrong number, eh?
This is Nemo, right? This is Nemo. So y'all say you're giving food. Give the food!
We don't offer that kind of service here. No. Greg, make sure you put these things in the package. This one is going out just now, eh? I think you have the wrong number.
It's not the wrong number. You just have an old attitude. That's what happened in there.
Mom, you're wasting my time and your time. I think you have the wrong number.
Sweetie, quarantine ending on the 7th. Today is just the 3rd. I have time. And so do you, apparently.
I tell you, pull that bag. Pull the bag. Hello, Nemo Service. Good day.
I will assume you did not hang up on me. And I'll keep it moving. Because I'm trying to change my life. The weather will go anyways. Deliver the food to me, please. ASAP.
Mom, we already have your information. You called earlier. Yes, we will be delivering it to you. Not Corinth? Yes. We'll be there in about 30 minutes.
I have no traffic on the road. Remember that. I'm counting down the minutes from now. And don't forget the zinger, eh? Please? I had a zinger on the order too.
Like I said, ma'am, we don't provide that kind of service. We'll be with you in 30 minutes, okay? We don't have that kind of service here. Hello? Hello? My lady, Nemo Service. Nemo, come and drop the things for you there. Hello? You calling people? Calling people since the time. People come there and bring many things for you. Up to now, you can come outside and take the things. Stacy, we outside and the woman not answering her phone. We knocking on the door, kind of thing. What? She have a buzz, huh? You don't have food, but you have buzz, huh?
Hello, you're ringing out there too loud, eh? Drop the food on the step and I'll come for it. Thank you very much.
My lady, you're supposed to come outside for us to see you. Because you stated you have 5 children. We need to see the 5 children. You and the 5 children need to come outside for us to make sure that it's 5 children that inside of there. We cannot just give you the package like that.
Excuse me? So I have to put myself at risk. I don't know if you have corona. Me and my friend, we good inside of A. Even though two of them might have leptospirosis and the other might have lice. We're still good, we're surviving, and I'm not going to put my friend at risk for y'all, okay?
How you mean? We don't have nothing. We don't have no corona. We're giving you packages and we have corona.
I don't know where y'all passing when y'all come in here. Please. And if you go and check your woman on the road and y'all come here after that, I don't know. So drop it down, spray it, and I'll bring it inside. Thank you very much for your kind services.
My lady, I don't know problems. I will leave the thing on the step.
Thank you. Have a blessed evening.